just in case anybody, you know, wants to question the tightness of said facility. This truck's trying to back next to me. This is what we got going on, y'all. Straight up street back. Like, if this wasn't over here, next to a cemetery, like, you can't even get in here. It's not possible. I didn't have a terrible time doing it, but what a back, man. What a back. Welcome back to Pennsylvania, the world's stupidest back ever. So this is what we got going on, guys. This back is almost impossible, so we figured we'd film it for you. That pickup truck over there?
Yeah.
Okay, good, because that was in my way.
Fuck yeah.
I almost hit it.
But then you were getting closer to that pickup truck, and you know what I mean? So I moved that motherfucker. I don't know who blew him to, but I moved it.
They don't want to become crushed, you know? Now it's gonna switch. See, this back is a back into a dock. Then you have to blindside it around a corner. I'll show you guys here when I get done. Is it going into the hole?
Yeah.
Is it going into the hole?
Yeah. So look at the measure. You're going to line yourself up here now. And it's pretty sharp back.
Well, I think it's going in right now. I don't think I even have to do that.
What's that?
I don't think I even have to do that. I think it's going in right now without hitting anything.
Is it going right now?
Yeah.
I think the power's right there. I think it's going to fight you.
So
Am I good?
You gotta appreciate what we guys got going on here. Just make a quick video, because we truly are a backing god, y'all. Street back of the century. And if you say you could get in here, I'd like to see you try. Like, flat out. Not much room at all, guys. Not much room at all. Crazy. You literally have to snake it through. And there Pearl sits back there hiding. Can we say we're a backing god yet? Well, let's bring it on. Let's get down. I mean, this was for a scale to go to Indianapolis. But just to weigh your truck. That's all we're doing, weighing our truck. I'm getting loaded right here. So, let's see what the back of the actual place looks like. We'll be back shortly. But yeah, officially the start of a video, y'all. Let's make this happen. So as you can see, we're back in the truck. We're weighed up. We're gonna head over. This back was hard, guys. Got a better view of what we got going on over here, up here. Now that we're pulling out, we're following him over to where we're actually gonna go be loaded. And getting out of here seems like a lot better than that. We'll see though. It's a tight street. Maybe you can see turning here. Barely have enough room to make the corner. Like, that's what I love about Pennsylvania, man. I think it's worse than New York, if you ask me. Pennsylvania will make you a better truck driver, hands down. Like, for these cars to go through. Good. Oh, I don't know where we're actually loading. Hopefully it's not too far away. But now you see the train. We got the train coming. Diesel's freaking out because of the train. This is where we just came from though. So I'm like, just get me to the highway and get me out of here, man. I'm sure this video is going to be short, sweet, just to get something up for you guys. But, you know, it's definitely an interesting way to start a video, though. Like, the back is... That back was probably the most intense back I've ever done in trucking. And some of you guys may be like, oh, well, I've done worse. But you know what? It's not a competition, dude. That was the worst I ever done. So, I'm proud of myself that I did that because, you know, we're a backing god. And, you know, we were tested and... You know, here we are. See, now here we got this tight corner right here. Narrow.
Like, we literally get 11 pallets.